Hello friends, my name is Adil S. Kajil and I am back with another video. Today I am going to unbox the Logitech keyboard and wireless combo, and the model number is MK240, and this is a different product, a unique product available from the keyboard combo available in the online stores Amazon and Flipkart because of its compact size. Let's do the unboxing and see what's inside. You can see the packaging, it's a Flipkart packaging. Nothing grace, it's only the carton box. There is a bubble wrapper. Keep this one aside. This one the bill. Then see. The MRP of this one is on the box is, you can see, 1645. The MRP is. But I got from a Flipkart in offer during the sale. It's 999. So this MRP keyboard MRP is approx 1600. The written is 1645, but it's upon approx 1600 in Amazon and Flipkart. But you will get from offer and some discount on the online store. Mainly Flipkart gives more discount in this particular product in Flipkart. Amazon also give, but there is not such much. I have seen the price around 1600-1500, but on Flipkart I have seen this product around to 1200, and during the sale I bought it in 1000. So the box looks good. The specification, nothing great. The saving space, simple, reliable, wireless, Logitech advanced 10 meters range, 10 meter or 33 feet. And they have given the some highlight of the battery, that the battery will last for long time. And nothing, so let's open the box. There is the mouse. There is, you can see the nano receiver. And there is some cell batteries, it's packed and new. Here is the keyboard, and you can see the size, it's very compact. The reason why I was saying it is a unique and different product from all the mouse keyboard combos because of the size. The size is very compact. If you are using in a small office space or you have a study table but don't want to consume more space due to all your gadgets, so you can use this keyboard. And this keyboard and mouse is from Logitech, and Logitech is a reliable brand, is a good brand, has good name in the market. Let's unwrap. Looking important so much. This is the keyboard, and this is the mouse. You can see. Let's. There is a good thing. There is an on-off switch. It will, I think, it will save the battery. It must be. You can off it when it's not in use. There is the space, and they are given two extra batteries. I think it's good. then use the start one after expanding this one. So you put this one. I have not inserted into the PC, but I hope it will work fine. This is the nano receiver. When you put it in the USB port of the laptop, it gets turned on, and after that you can use the laptop and the keyboard and the mouse. The color is the white and the red, and more color variant is available, a single more color variant, white and red, and there is a black and yellow. And I think you should go for the black and yellow one, because the color is not so impressive. The white color and the black is look little bit more cheaper. It's not has so good finish and look. It's, if you like white and red, most you can go for it, but it's not so good. I think the black one is much better than this one, because the black color is mostly used for the keyboard, and in the black color you will not feel so cheap or plain or simple keyboard in that color. The white color needs to look good, better, because the some keyboards of like Mac and Apple OS devices, they use white color, but they have that good finish and touch. But this one is not so good, so you can go for the black. And if you, in spite of that, if you want to purchase white one, you can go for it. Overall, I think if you want a good and compact size keyboard and mouse, you can go for it. Otherwise, if you don't have any problem with size, you can opt or choose other brands, Dell and Qualcomm and Quantum and Lenovo. Many other brands are there, you can go for them. But if you want a compact size, you can go for this Logitech. And I think other brands are not offering this size, so you can purchase. But I don't think 1600 is a good price for this one. If you get this keyboard cost combo in a good price, in offer price around 1000 or 1200, I have purchased in sale during sale 1000 rupees. If you get up to this one 1200 or 1000, maximum 1200, but for 1600 it's not worth it. It's not so impressive. In 1000 rupees you can purchase the Quantum from the shop or online, and other different mouse combo, keyboard combos also you can purchase in 1000 rupees. So maximum 1200, and if 1000 then it's good. You can go for this one, and tell me in the comment section whether you like this or not, or ask one to any queries, you can post in the comment box. So this was the keyboard and the mouse of Logitech. I purchased in 1000. You can get in from Flipkart and Amazon. I think Flipkart will offer you more discount in this particular keyboard than Amazon. So you can check both on the sites, and you can purchase from the site.